is that the guy that does like stuff on skins and shit?